Previously on Hardline.
This is where Kai's phone wound up. Dawson's corporate HQ. Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto dialer. It's like a safe cracking robot.
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Stoddard say he'd pay 250 grand for you alive.
I relatively good news.
Yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but I can fix it. We're going straight to Miami.
Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing?
Shit! Oh, shit! You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick?
Damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, Gunja. That's some bad luck. Damn it, Khai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer? Say hello?
Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe he got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey guys, sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Dawson put his office in a more evil-looking building?
I'd be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawson must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute. Here's the van.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing. Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Jesus.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has an advantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Mezzanine staircase on the side. Also, there's a front door.
And lots of guards.
And lots of guards.
Hands up. Keep them.
What the fuck's going on?
I got the other one targeted.
I saw something over here.
Don't move. Just hanging out.
Do you see that?
Fuck.
Gonna have a look around.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right is an advantage.
There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Loading dock in the back. Mezzanine staircase.
Hands up. Stay right where
hey,
you are.
What?
Okay.
I got this one, Nick.
Thank you.
night.
Bruce!
Hey, are you
not
nuts?
Make a move.
Hey, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck! If the other guy moves, I'll take him out.
Been a real page turner.
He got paid $500,000 to write that thing.
Dawes was beefing up security.
Maybe he was getting ready for us.
Code first.
Nick, what about your scanner? Would that help?
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way. Outcomes is making more money than Dawes can spend. Is taking Preferred Outcomes on the road.
Corporate cops. It's been a...
Not bad, Miami. Not bad.
Hold it. Don't you move.
Yeah, no problem.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
Hands up!
We're on our way.
Stay right where you are.
Thank you.
stop right there. You got it. You got it. Hey, keep those hands. Hold it right there.
You even a cop? You better have a...
Why do you think Dawes called everybody in for the weekend?
The thing about Dawes is that he...
Hold it!
What is this?
Don't you...
Look out! Just hanging out, man. Don't get crazy. Easy, buddy.
I got the other one.
Do a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
office. It's probably up these stairs. That's Dawes' wife in that photo.
Dawes' wife?
I met her a few times.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Khai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
We better let Tyson in.
Dawes' wife was very sick.
Yeah, it was cancer. Dawes wasn't the same after that.
Is cashing out.
Cashing out or just stealing? That computer might be worth a look.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, it does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike YouTube bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Boss gotta be here somewhere. Douchebag.
Oh, hello.
Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes's office. Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now. Footsteps.
You're here.
Yes, sir.
Check over there.
Watch it. These guys came to play rough.
Spread out! Spread out!
Keep an eye out. Watch out for anything.
Keep looking. Spread out.
Keep an eye out.
Make sure no one's here. Look all over. Look all over.
Well, keep looking.
Search everywhere.
Something's going down.
Did you look over there?
If someone's here, find them!
Check over there.
Make sure no one is here.
Anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now. Footsteps.
You're here.
On my mark, reach me clear. Assault or span out.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Eliminate targets.
Gonna look
yes,
around.
Sir. Come on, look around.
Watch it. These guys came to play rough.
If someone's here, find them.
Be ready for anything.
Hey, did you look over there?
Check over there.
Be ready for anything.
Keep an eye out. Look around. Hey, what?
Look out! What the
hey!
Fuck? Get out of there!
Anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up
now.
Here.
On my mark,
look around.
Okay.
Yes, sir. You check over there.
Watch. These guys came through my line.
Spread up.
Keep looking.
Look all over.
Hey, did you look over there?
Someone's here, find him.
Search everywhere. Hey, check over there.
Hey, spread out.
Right out!
Well, keep looking.
Keep looking.
Look all over.
Someone's here!
What the hell? Look out!
Much longer for the brute.
I don't know, maybe it'll beep when it's done. You know, like a microwave.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming.
If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
Check over there. I'm taking a look around.
Check the office.
Spread up.
You, upstairs. You, come with me. Don't stay here alive, boys. We don't drill. We're all over.
over there.
Hey, did you look over there? Hey, you see someone? Shoot him.
Someone's here. Find him.
If someone's here, find him.
Keep an eye out.
Hey, did you look over there?
Look around. Watch for anything weird.
Look around.
You see someone, shoot him.
Search everywhere.
Keep an eye out.
Be ready for anything.
Did you look over there? Make sure no one is here.
Watch for anything weird.
Something is going down.
Spread out!
Hey, check over there!
Be ready for anything.
Watch for anything weird. We got trouble.
See someone, fuck them up. Hey, keep an eye out.
Check over there.
Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
We've got a problem. Watch for
check over there.
Something is going down.
Look all over. Look over there.
Make sure no one's here.
Make sure no one is here.
Search everywhere.
Thank you.
cracked it.
Come on, baby. Holy shit, the vault's unlocked. Time to clean this place out.
Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Khai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Jackson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Shit!
Find him! Stop.
Hurry!
There they are!
You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Yeah.
Gonna go see Dawes.
How do you know where he is?
He told me.